Guys, 2016 was full of magic. Magic for television, commercials, we released a magic book, Adventures of a Kid Magician, but the year ended in the most magical way possible. The birth of my daughter, Haven Grace.
Hey.
It's bath time.